divide 316 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 316 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 3, here 4. 3 smaller than 4, so we should take two numbers, 31. A number close to 31 in 4 table is 4 sevens, 28. Now we should subtract, we get 3. After this, bring down the beside number, so 6 down, so 36. When do we get 36? In 4 table, 4 nines, 36. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.